engage at your discretion.
Roger that. Target lasered. 3, 2, 1, right.
Good kill.
War is now a first-person shooter. Half of you were recruited in malls precisely because you are a bunch of gamers.
Any time of day or night,
drones are in the sky above whatever godforsaken place we're at war with that day.
You're cleared hot. Light them up. Warheads on foreheads.
Missiles off the rail.
And they don't call it a hellfire for nothing.
What'd you log? 3,000 hours in F-16s, 6 tours, 200 combat sorties before you got here.
So I heard you want to go back to combat. Are you out of your mind?
No, Dad.
Is it so bad, what you're doing now? You're still making people safer, right?
Rifle when ready.
Missiles away.
God damn it, what's that?
Abort?
Negative.
Run you.
Ask me if it's a just war. That's not up to us. To us, it's just war.
I am a pilot, and I'm not flying. I don't know what it is that I am doing, but it's not flying.
Words come down the chain, we're stepping up attacks. Because we got intel says they're stepping up attacks.
You ever get to fly in a war or something?
Blew away 6 Taliban in Pakistan just earlier today. Now I'm going home to barbecue. Every day I feel like a coward taking pot shots at somebody halfway around the world.
Quiet. What happens when he gets angry? Gets more quiet.
You just gotta keep compartmentalizing. Never mind, the compartments got too close.
What is it that you miss so bad?
Combat?